Hi, this is my futures trading alert for March soybeans for January 9th. So you can see on the chart here, my sell stop entry order would go right here below this low. And my first stop loss order would go right here. And here are the three support areas. This previous low here, here, and here, and these are the targets. So come over to the site, futuretradingalerts.com, and check out what we've got. Thanks.